the nerve of you bitches. Like, oh my God, I got no words for you bitches. Like, who really serving you bitches? I need some answers, I'm worried for bitches. Like, it's really absurd, no wonder these niggas stay curving you bitches. Don't even take no more selfies that weave, don't even deserve any pictures. Like, where did you buy that shit? Who really acknowledge it? What made you feel like that you would be lit if you wouldn't cop that shit? They tell you it look good? Wasn't you empty? Oh, I know, they tell you that you get some bundles for 50. Girl, you ain't low. Is okay, cheap dress is okay, but cheap weave isn't no. Don't you do it to yourself, that's bad for your health. Don't fuck up your flow. Talk shit about me with your dusty ass weave, now you out of control. I'm Cardi B, I come through and I kill everything, everything, and that's a fact. Got me on my chemist shit like blah, 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 blah. I'm fully reloaded, full clip. I cut to the chase, snip, snip. That weave gotta go, pink slip, looking washed up. Drip, drip, I can't believe it. This is insane. How can you talk about me when your weave is inside of the grave? Walking the streets with some cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. How everything on feet when you got some cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. Don't even step to me if you got some cheap ass weave. Take a selfie before you come at me. Cardi be killing shit, I'm causing casualties. I am a masterpiece, you are a tragedy. Finish you like Mortal Kombat fatality. I got you jumping like what a time. Like Jumpman, Jumpman. That weave you got should be a prime. You got no luck, man. And how you niggas even let them in the crib with that? You know that we spend that shit, need a tic tac. Now you tell you putting hair off your pillows, hair off the sheets, and even hair out your ass crack. So cheap reefs, it's okay, I think I missed that. I see a track short, you need to fix that. You got a braid loose, you need to twist that. You got it fucked up, I won't ever pick that. Lady Lucia, don't say yeah, take a brush your teeth. But after you turn, did you leave your crib with a cheap ass weave? I'm begging Lord, oh God, oh God, oh please, oh please. Please just bless these thoughts with a cheap ass weave. I can believe it. When your weave is inside of the grave, I can believe it. Or is it just me? But why all of these bitches just walking the streets with some cheap ass weave?